Most people agree that drug use should be treated as a health issue instead of a crime. But did you know that many still support harsh punishment for people who sell drugs? People with minor roles in the drug supply chain are most likely to be criminalized. Many are experiencing poverty and selling drugs for survival. Once criminalized, they are easily replaced and drug selling continues. It's time to rethink responses to people who sell drugs.